Chapter 1 Initial Interface. Load Archive. After clicking Load Archive, you can see that all the previously created archives are listed. Left-click on the archive you want to load with the mouse. At this point, the archive will display a cross and a check mark. Clicking on the cross will delete the archive. Clicking the check will load and enter the archive.